Yeah, why not?
Most of that yellow probably went to our wild bunch rams, because those were so effective.
Yeah. All two of them.
They did fair damage.
They did better than the phaser, but the accuracy is the...
I was gonna say, he probably won't take it anyway. You haven't done any major plot points, even though he did kill...
Boomerang just died. That's major, okay?
The game may not think so.
I don't care what the game thinks. The game's wrong.
And the game is itself.
Where is it?
Should've took a look at the map before we went back. But oh well, maybe. If we don't, well... Then buckle up, viewers.
Ta-da!
There's none that really looks like that circle. Helpful. It's either directly north or directly east. That's the only thing that kind of looks like it, but...
It's on an island by itself, so it's not bad.
See, I was thinking it was that one up there or that one down there, but that's...
Might be. I think that's the volcano trap. Let's go that way a little bit.
Okay.
Nice people could see us pointing. What are you guys doing?
It would don't really worry about increase us, their okay? immersion, I'm sure. Hell, maybe someday I'll be able to make like virtual reality let's plays.
That'd be cool.
They could look around the room like they were in here.
Yeah, that's kind of cool. That makes me uncomfortable.
Self-conscious about scratching and whatnot, if that ever happens.
What, you would be self-conscious about scratching when I'm here?
No.
No, I don't give a shit.
Oh, the excitement.
Right. Water landing.
Damn it, GPS, why didn't you mark those?
I'm surprised, but...
Dingel, are you on our teleport GPS?
Nah.
Only towns and the like.
Yay.
Really the forest mound, I guess. It connects to a town.
It beats the code.
Yeah. The desert.
If there was a little, you know, difference to the landscape, it would be nice.
I think it may be up in the northeast corner, actually, from the map I saw before. Yep.
Yeah, oh, right there in the middle of nowhere that's not marked at all. Cool.
Of course.
Remember that.
Damn cartographers.
Come on, Goldface, let's go.
Okay.
To Cadingal!
The least hilariously named place in all of Filgaia.
Don't make fun.
Make a barrier to replace one of the ones we used. And an extra one.
It looks like you should be able to go through there.
It definitely does look like a door. What does it mean?
What does it mean?
Is this some kind of art support?
Double rainbow in the sky.
Why do you hate this place?
I don't know.
You don't know. Just
bugs me.
Is it these owl serpents?
The owl snakes? Yeah, I like owl snakes. Owl bears are okay, but owl snakes are not acceptable.
At least these things make appropriate noises.
It doesn't sound anything like a snake.
That noise you made, though. It's a living. This is where they go to work and they die.
They die. This is where they go to die.
It's the owl snake graveyard.
Yeah, I need these fights because I need to level up.
I heard you like owl snakes, so me and Leroy here can't.
We did!
Yay. gotta wonder what the fuck they were smoking to make these things. What if we
let's put this on this. Okay.
Mix an owl and a snake.
Yeah, this is where I came up with.
Yamaguchi or a genius?
Nope.
Thank goodness I didn't crash there.
Will-o-wisps.
Have we seen a will-o-wisp before? Something like it.
There's a will-o-the-wisp.
There you go.
I don't know what the difference is.
But... I think they also look like inhalers, too.
Killer experience, I mean.
Got some interesting lights here. Was it some kind of stage?
Damn it!
Or is it for just the general ambiance of this horrible place?
Ambiance.
Jack cuts that one in half, and it seems that it's actually just couple of other monsters in some kind of bizarre suit.
That'd be awesome. Two little things just run off.
They're on to us! Let's get out of here!
The party's ruined!
I told you we should have gone as two halves of a horse.
That would be especially creepy, like, little things run off. So I like how these guys, I mean, they're clearly, like, bearded goblins carrying urns full of, like, or gourds, rather, full of sake or probably something else that they just whipped us with.
And stole money from me.
Drinking on the job, stealing on money.
Who do you think you are?
Gowing.
Yeah.
At inappropriate moments. Which is all the time for goblins.
I got my money back, though.
There you go. Otherwise, we'll have to go get more umbrellas. Ah, that's a thing. A strange device seals the door.
Useless.
It's just as obtuse as the stuff you'll see in Dark Souls. This door is closed by a contraption. You don't fucking say. That's great.
Cool.
You can't just make it glow for a second.
That one does the same thing.
Yep.
The little bit of it that I've played.
I played it vicariously through Zephy.
Ah, you bastard. Don't be stealing my carrots.
I was actually hoping to get Bloodborne for Christmas, but no one got it.
Damn it.
I was like, dang it. I did get another PlayStation 4 game.
What?
I got J-Stars Victory Versus. It's an anime game where you play as all the Jump characters. Well, the ones from the comic Jump. So you can play as Luffy, you can play as Goku, you can play as fucking Naruto, you can play as Ichigo from Bleach.
That's cool. Good.
It's alright, actually.
Is it?
I've only put about an hour and a half on so far. Got so many things I'm playing. Nowadays.
Your pain.
Yep, it's such a problem. Uh-oh.
This is not a good sign.
Oh. We'll just pretend that didn't happen.
Okay.
We only lost a little bit.
Damn it, all that experience is gone!
Whine, bitch, and moan. Yes. Where the hell are you going?
Just look at me.
That'll teach
me. Don't question me.
Questions?
That was a statement.
Actually, it was just a singular word. I think statement requires, you know, a subject and a predicate, at the very least.
I don't know if you say it with enough feeling.
Well, then everything I say is a statement.
I don't know about that. Mm-hmm. See, that one. That was a very much feeling. I didn't feel the conviction.
Ha!
Damn it!
Every time I want to do stuff, someone attacks me.
The goblins are always gonna bomb my wall, yo.
I was, dude. I'm still gonna do it. You can't stop me. You bearded bastard.
I wonder why the demons are keeping these bastards around. I mean, they can be good workers.
Steal my vegetables, you bastard.
That was my lunch. My name was clearly on it. This is why I gotta get one of those fridge safes, or whatever they call them. Fucking goblins. Steal my carrots.
Got it back. My carrot. Touch my carrot. I'll cut you.
Alright.
Explosion time. Yay. Crazy.
That's the whole reason I have a wood mouse, so I can sling it across rooms.
Exactly. What else would the point be?
Jack just sits on the couch all day, throws the mouse at the fridge, and gets beers and whatnot.
That would be nice.
Things all like, what the fuck, man? You can't get up with just a beer or something?
No.
Of course not.
Don't run away. No.
My hipster planet needs me.
I want your experience. Where's the path to up there?
Probably the stairs. Maybe.
Fine, I'll go
it's
up the stairs.
It's kind of a long shot.
Okay, I'll go up the stairs. It'll make you happy. I'll go up the stairs.
It won't make me happy. Now what are you gonna do?
I'll go up the stairs anyway. I don't think I'm doing this to make you happy, do you?
Well, you just said if it'll make you happy.
Yeah, but I didn't say I wouldn't if it would make you unhappy. Fine, regardless of your happiness level, I'm going up the damn stairs. How's that?
Okay.
Better?
Yes. Things leave slime everywhere. They probably do.
They look pretty slimy.
They're pretty ripped, though.
Is that snake droppings or owl droppings? I didn't get it.
Oh, wait. Those are snake owl pellets.
Gross.
Can't it be both? Well, it's a whole animal inside a pellet. It's weird and extremely gross.
Disgusting.
But it's very aerodynamic. Go along.
Well, we'd be done with this game already before we probably join in battles.
Yeah. So this is the life of the JRPG. Well, I prefer the ones that don't have random battles, like, you know, Chrono Cross. Chrono Trigger for the most part.
I usually really like it until I'm ready to be done. Let's get on with it! I'm all spoiled because I've been playing Final Fantasy VII on the PlayStation 4 and it's got a times 3 speed thing. So this goes a lot faster.
I was gonna say, I can speed it up.
It's super mean.
Not much.
Yeah, it doesn't work very well in the fights, does it?
It works only in the fights. It's in the sprite screen that
doesn't make a difference.
That's right. Because I'm guessing on the PlayStation they have a lot of frame rate for these sequences. Which, when you think about it, it's pretty seamless how it goes from 2D to the 3D engine. And now we have Bloodhorns, which are some kind of...
Those are some deadly-looking unicorns.
Yeah, they have nice peacock tails.
Bicorns, maybe.
Look at those tails, man. Clearly, these are both males in search of a mate.
Is that what it would be? A bicorn?
I would think so.
Whatever it is, it's dead now.
Alright.
Rubbers. For safety.
There you go.
Yay!
It's another door.
Yeah, but it's that invisible chest.
Sometimes it looks like they have even more, but I guess that's the ears? Or are those ears or not? Are they additional spikes?
Maybe
they're both. Maybe they're like spike ears.
It's a quadricorn. They don't drop much for me.
Well, they are fucking horses.
I don't care.
They
magic
don't have any
horse.
Pockets.
It's a magic horse. How do you know if it has pockets?
I didn't even know it was magic.
I'm just assuming. It's magic.
Probably all the cash it has was in its mouth. It was just taking it to accounting or something.
I knew I should have stabbed it in the mouth. Quick, punch it in the mouth! That's
like
where it keeps its money.
I was saying before, you know, these things are weird, but they have great physiques. They clearly work out every day.
That thing is ripped.
All that hard work, right down the toilet.
The most muscular owl I have ever seen.
I mean,
unless
I can't say I've seen a lot of owls, but this is certainly
this
is
the
no
most
contest.
Muscular.
This owl could break every other owl. Now I'm picturing an owl like ripping another in half like a phone book. Feathers going everywhere. Poof. Just had a sobering thought. Maybe they have cats in those cords. That's
oh,
why they meow.
That's terrible. Take that.
The cats are very upset there.
Every time I try to hit them, they hold the thing up and I'm actually hitting the poor cat.
Meow! Your cat can't save you now, Gunther. And you're dead.
You and your cat. Alright, let's go.
I love how you don't swing your arms when you're pushing. It just kind of stands there limply like this. Like you folks at home can see me. I'm just holding out like my
don't
left arm
judge
and my
me.
Wrist.
Woo!
Alright, so we pushed a statue into position. What the hell is it doing next?
Open that other red door.
Oh, I'm yes, sure that's the mechanism. Gotcha. Whenever they have to go somewhere, they have to make that statue appear and push it into a certain spot. Also, they have a certain Muppet quality to them. Look at their mouths.
It's a little Yoda.
Muppet Yoda.
Yay.
We'll send him back to his maker, Jim Henson.
Is Jim Henson still alive?
No, he did. No, they had a big old memorial thing. They had a big to-do with, like, all the puppets being sad. It's kind of cute in a way.
Aw, they're sad! That's so cute! In a way.
See Kermit the Frog and he's upset. I mean, come on. Or Big Bird. Big Bird can really be sad.
Years ago, I bought this Aussie collection.
Uh-huh.
The Prince of Darkness or some stupid thing. It was like 4 CDs. And yeah. A lot of it was just his old albums and stuff. And then the last one was a bunch of covers and stuff.
Mm-hmm.
And one of them is Aussie singing Born to be Wild with Miss Piggy.
Huh.
And it's actually pretty hilarious, but if you read his autobiography, it says he was disappointed that it was just the voice actor for Miss Piggy. And the actual puppet wasn't there.
Ozzy Osbourne's all, he was not all immersive. 0 out of 10.
So that was his biggest disappointment about that song. Like, what did you expect? Apparently he expected Miss Piggy.
That was the day that Ozzy Osbourne learned that puppets aren't real. Also, where the fuck did that statue go?
Into the room below.
I was gonna say, clearly we